Welcome back. The Villarama family won the game and they are ready to win
$10,000.
All right, Revy's off stage, can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. If you and Revy get 200 points, you win $10,000. Are you ready?
Yes!
20 seconds on the clock, please. The clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name something specific you would pack in a cooler for the beach.
Ice.
Name an occupation that wears a vest.
Security guard.
Name a type of dispenser.
Pass.
Name the day of the week you're least likely to work out.
Monday.
Name another word for tasty.
Yummy.
Name a type of dispenser.
Trash. A trash can.
Turn around. Name something specific you would pack in a cooler for the beach. You said? Ice. Survey said? Name an occupation that wears a vest. You said? Security guard. Survey said? Name a type of dispenser. You said? Trash. Survey said?
Oh, man.
It's okay. Name the day of the week you're least likely to work out. You said? Monday. Survey said? Name another word for tasty. You said? Yummy. Survey said? All right. Yay! There you go. Good comeback. One over there. All right, Remy. Little work to do. You need 134 points for $10,000. It's a little tougher. We're going to give you 25 seconds. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
To remind everyone of Roxy's answers, 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. Name something specific you would pack in a cooler for the beach.
Ice.
Try again.
Beer.
Name an occupation that wears a vest.
Construction worker.
Name a type of dispenser.
Soap.
Name the day of the week you're least likely to work out.
Monday.
Try again.
Friday.
Name another word for tasty.
Savourful.
Turn around. Okay, deep word, deep word. Name something specific you would pack in a cooler for the beach. You said beer. Survey said? Number one answer, beer. Name an occupation that wears a vest. You said? Construction worker, also number one. Survey said? Name a type of dispenser. You said? Soap, also number one. Survey said? Name the day of the week you're least likely to work out. You said? Friday. Survey said? Sunday, number one. Sunday. Name another word for tasty.
Savorful, Gerry.
You said savorful, if that's a word.
I think it is.
I think it is. 30 people for 10,000. Survey said?
Delicious.
If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.